Alright, hey guys. We're trying to play this on. 4 seconds of time?
Sure, why not?
Alright, hey guys, this is 4 Seconds of Time, beyond Braxton and Tyler and a couple other guys, and we were playing Majora's Mask!
Nice.
We got people.
Thanks. Don't worry about it.
We got Lindsay, Abby, Chase Ghost over here, right there. And
Austin. And a weirdo behind them.
And so far, we just partnered Tyler, the control over here, just finished doing parkour after this fool stole the ocarina. Freaking idiot. So, let's continue.
Yeah,
turn the rocks on.
Our friend in the back, we have two voices, and I'm playing. Yeah, okay. Let's start reading.
Hello.
Don't touch all the right. Table.
I won't touch the table.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Don't knock the table. Okay. Go for it.
What's with that stupid horse ears? Doesn't listen to a word that's said to it. There's no point in riding a thing like that. So I did you a favor and got rid of it. Oh, boo-hoo. Why the sad face? I just thought I'd have a little fun with you. Oh, come on now. Do you really think you could...
Why?
What the frick?
That face, though.
This is like the creepiest story.
The giant Deku scrub is like, you're like, get away from me.
This is the creepiest part.
He's just like, I'm just chilling. That face,
like,
though.
He's smiling.
His face is just the best.
He's just like, chilling. And then like, ah!
Oh, snap.
They're like dancing around it. Like, what would you even call that?
I have no idea, my
dude. Dude, demonic rituals. That's what.
Satanic rituals. Mature rituals.
Oh shoot.
Giant scrub.
Get out of here, Chase, through the frame. Get out of here.
There you go. You're good. You're good now.
Why? Why?
I look like a noob. Oh man, what are my parents gonna think?
Now that's a good look for you. You stay here. Oh, there it goes.
Looking that way forever.
I freaking sound like a guy that has smoked for like, I don't know, 15 years.
Or
goodbye.
That was you.
We're all just like.
Oh yeah, that's Navi.
Go screw yourself.
Fairies are so that's annoying.
You. Whoa, Skulky, hey. Wait for me, I'm still here! Tail, you can't leave without me!
I don't know, they just
hey.
Did, so...
Listen!
Hey, listen!
Hey, look over here!
You!
If I wasn't dealing with you, I wouldn't have gotten separated from my brother! Well, don't just sit there, Deku boy! Do something!
But I love you!
Why are you looking at me like that? What, is there something stuck on my face?
Yeah, I don't know.
Please stop staring at me and just open that door for me.
Sorry,
please, come on. A helpless little girl is asking you, so hurry up.
Define helpless.
Oh, Teal. I wonder if that child will be alright on his own.
I doubt it.
I don't know.
Give me stuff. No, give me stuff. Why couldn't you open the door yourself? You just stand right in front of it and say open sesame, I guess. I don't know.
Hey, wait for me. Don't leave me behind.
There we go.
So, that stuff back there, I apologize. So take me with you.
Come on.
Hey, listen.
You want to know about that skull kid who just ran off, right?
He's a scrub.
Well, I just so happen to have an idea of where he might be going.
I like how the where was in
take me with you and I'll help you out. Deal? Please?
You know, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm actually gonna have all the villagers.
Good, so then it's
smokers.
Settled.
Just, hey, kid.
Before Link can talk.
Now then, I'll be your partner, at least until we catch that skull kid.
Scrub kid.
Got him!
So, whoa. So, it's nice to
I have my meme soundboard. Let me pull that up.
Now that we've got all that straightened out, can we stop messing around and get moving?
No.
You're the one who's messing around.
Figure something out, press...
No!
Triangle?
No.
And I'll tell it to you. Hopefully, you'll manage to get by without my help until then.
Yeah, no, there's no way I'm asking you for help.
Whenever it tells you to do a key, just say, press the... button.
Listen!
No, I don't want to talk to you.
Hey!
It's my meme soundboard.
Hey, listen!
Hey,
yes!
Hey.
You all seen this?
Yes, Dad!
Money! Deku Nuts!
Yes,
Dad!
Yes! I feel so powerful!
That's
oh, wait, I can do the narrator.
I feel so powerful!
I can do the narrator speech too if you want.
You don't know how good I feel right now.
You
do not know. Oh, my
goodness.
You do not know how good I feel right now. I'm just getting that Deku Nuts power.
Lost an infinite power, baby.
Yeah.
No, make it. Oh. Come on. Oh. Come on.
Ah.
God.
Ah.
Yes. Hey, I don't want
to
talk to you.
Oh, I was just about to do my smoker voice.
Hey.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot about that.
No, it's okay.
There.
It's strange. It's strange. But the way you look right now sort of looks like this tree.
Oh, wait, that's not a person. So, okay.
That's
yeah, apparently that's Navi. That's Navi.
It looks so dark and gloomy. Almost like it could start crying any second. How sad.
Want to know how I feel about that?
Yes, it is sketchy. Scariest guy you'll ever see in your life, Braxton. Actually, not true, but still, he's pretty freaky. Just watch, let's see.
Merit, you met a terrible fate, haven't you?
Let me just say, this is the perfect voice for this person. Just saying. When you come back and you don't have the mask, it's like... You don't have the mask?
I own the Happy Mask Shop. I travel far and wide in search of masks.
I don't remember that in Ocarina of Time. During
my travels, a very short and important mask was stolen from me in an imp in the woods. Oh, by an imp in the woods. Sorry. So here I am at loss, and now I felt you. Sorry, there's someone got my throat. Now, but think me rude, but I have been following you. And I just want to ask you, how much does it cost? For I know of a way to return you to your formal self. If you can get back the prosperous item that have been stolen from you, I will return it to normal cranberries. In exchange, all I ask is that you also get my precious mask that the imp stole from me. What is it? It's not a simple task. Why to someone like you, it should be by no means be a difficult task. But yeah, except one thing is, I'm a very busy man. Sorry. And I must leave this place in 3 days. Sorry. How grateful I would be if you could bring it back to me before my time here is up. On this earth, or, don't understand. No, whichever one. But yes, you'll be fine. I see you are young. Ooh, you have tremendous courage. I'm sure you'll find it right away.
What's your profanity?
I'm counting on you.
We're done.
I'll see you later.
Come back.
Oh, okay. Hello.
Why?
Hi.
I hate you.
Okay, that's not nice. Come back here, young man. I see your pants are a little dirty.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh we're dead. You guys' commentary sucks. I know.
No, it's great. It's gonna make shut up. Make you gonna make people laugh. That's what we're supposed to do.
Oh my!
It's your own.
He gives me the creeps. Well, that master salesman was the But 3 days. That still leaves us with the measly 72 hours. Talk about demanding.
I wonder why he gives you the creeps.
Well, don't just stand there. I'm going to see the Great Fairy.
Why?
Look, you gotta find the skull kid, don't you?
No.
The Great Fairy will know what he's up to. She watches over everything. And just between you and me, the skull kid is no match for the Great Fairy.
Calm it out.
Go to the shrine near the North Gate. You'll find the Great Fairy in there.
Wait, how does she know that? That's what I want to know. Hey, come here. I know you're here. Come here. There you are. There you are.
Here I come.
He's coming. Dude, how do you just... How?
Well, hello there.
Look at that hat.
This is my private property. Don't try using it when I'm not around.
Hey, no. Don't touch me, dog. I'm coming for you.
Boy?
No.
No, no. Stop. Stop. I've heard that a stone called the Moon's Tear shines brighter than my cigarette butt. I mean, any other...
What? No, I have to keep telling you.
Than any other in the land. If you've got one, I'd really like to get it from you. My wife would have loved it, especially because she smokes a lot. If you give it to me, I'll give you my spite here, the Deku flower included.
Press start to...
Oh, I'm sorry.
Aww.
Oh, no, I don't want to talk to you.
Oh, why, hello.
Bleh, I don't want to talk to you. It's the North Gate. That clock is moving too fast. Oh, that's not it.
I know,
I'm trying to find where the North Gate is.
Sorry, guys, we're really bad at commentating.
I really don't remember where it is. It's this one, I think.
But then again, I'm good at commentating, sort of.
Commentating?
Yeah, this is it. Commentating.
It's not commentating.
Give me my bubble! I want to pop the balloon! Why? I have balloons! Give me the bubble! Give me the bubble! Give me the balloon!
Hey! 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 I know you.
I very much appreciate it if you could just stop making fun of me.
Don't make fun of me!
I very much appreciate it if you wouldn't make fun of me.
Ah! We need to get a fairy! We need to get a fairy!
No! Get out of here!
Go the other way! You told me and I didn't know. I'm so sorry.
Ew, Mom, is that a child? No! It's just some pedophile across the street!
Just doing this daily rape thing.
Just make sure.
Get away from me, dog. Don't touch me.
Don't touch me.
Don't touch me. I will touch you. Take a deck of that.
Nuh-uh.
Oh.
Boy.
I'm gonna call Rick.
Rick. Give me. Fairy, I know you're in
laundry pond. Right, oh, the laundry pond.
Come here.
Yes, we must.
Yes!
The laundry pond, this one most
of
place.
You can't age restrict all of this.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
It was just saying, take me back to the fairy fountain.
Braxton, give me my
I need to be.
Something hey guys. Like that. Hey guys.
Your Raj just bought this
new Lamborghini here.
But you know what I like a lot more than materialistic things? Knowledge. In fact,
hey, I know this guy.
I'm proud of these seven. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million.
Yeah, small mom.
Waddle, 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 waddle. Waddle, 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 waddle. Waddle, 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 twist, waddle, twist.
Twist the waddle.
Twist the waddle. And he said to the man around the stand, hey, something. Got any grapes?
Got any grapes?
Got any grapes?
Got any grapes? The Doug song, that's a great song.
This is such a funny.
There's like a parody to that song. Sounds like she's in
pain. Oh,
she
has
weird.
Hello?
Ew, of course that's the first thing you noticed.
Oh no, she's definitely a smoker.
Tattoo and you, young one of the altered shape.
Oh no, she's definitely a smoker. Talk about you.
Thank you for returning my broken and shattered body to normal. I am the great fairy of magic. You. I thought that master child was helping me, and I grew careless.
I'm sorry.
All I can offer you now is this. I shall grant you magic
powers
as a sign of my gratitude. Please accept it.
Yo! I will!
It actually, how will you get it?
Like that.
Okay. That's a little bit...
cliche.
That's a little bit cliche.
Yeah, what'd you give him?
Goku's
he is
gonna
high.
Pop out of nowhere.
Yeah, he's high. He's like, oh, I'm high on bubble power.
Bang, boo.
He's holding nothing. Yes.
You've been granted magic power. Oh, wait, just kidding.
You've been granted the magic power.
I can shoot bubbles.
I can shoot bubbles from my mouth.
I just hold down the B button and I
shoot bubbles. The man who lives in the observatory outside of town may know of the school kid's whereabouts, but be careful.
For what?
You must not underestimate that child's powers. Kind young one.
I will use the force.
If ever you are returned to your former shape, come see me. I shall give you more help.
Yes.
Even though I will have no idea who you are.
Right, you're like, that's how every Legend of Zelda game works. They're like, I'll help you.
I'll help.
I don't even know who you are. Why are you helping me?
No, but I mean, like, you know, no, because she said, return to me when you're back at your normal form. How does she know it's him?
The hat.
Yeah,
I'm gonna shoot.
There's a lot of people with that
hat. Shoot the mailbox. Oh, what, through the mailbox. That's awkward. I need more money for you.
Yay. Ha!
What? This kid's a punk, okay? This kid is so punk. Talk to me.
Are you the one who just pops that up there?
Not bad
for a Deku scrub.
Hey, scrub! Get out of here!
We bombers have a hideout that leads to the observatory outside town. You need a code to get in. Maybe I'll tell you what it is. But don't think you're getting it that easily. I can tell you what the code. I can't just tell you what the code is. You have to pass my test first.
What?
Are you ready?
No.
Yes.
No. Alright, light up, guys!
I hate that whistle sound.
Oh, look at these squirrels!
If you can find all five of us by tomorrow morning, I'll teach you the code.
Yeah,
are you ready?
That's so simple.
This is so easy.
That's me. That last kid.
Okay, there's two in here.
Yeah.
Just like always following everyone else's path.
Come here!
Got him!
He just fell.
you caught me. Now there are four left of us.
I love how the leader was the first one I got. Give me the rupee!
Give me the rupees!
I know you're here!
you caught me. Now there are three left.
Where's the kid with the chicken? He's like,
what? One of them has to be super underage, like a six, like a 5-year-old.
Oh, there is one. I'll show you.
No, we have to speak like it. Just like,
oh man!
Ew,
yeah.
What is that?
I've done
the
juggler.
Oh boy.
Excuse me,
I'm
sorry.
No.
Here's your 5-year-old. Look at him. No! I don't want to read signs. Come here, kid.
What signs?
You're the chicken one.
Show you
come here!
Chicken boy!
Come here! The lag is real.
Lag is real.
Oh, stop moving! Yes, thank you.
I got me. Now there are only two left.
Is there another one here? I don't know. Oh, yeah,
there's
one
up there. The 5-year-old.
I was like, I know there's one up there. Oh, that's how. Come on. Oh my gosh. Did you know you can get like a 100 rupee in this place?
Yeah.
Yeah, parkour. Yeah, I was just messing around when I found out.
You caught me. Now there are only one left.
No, it's in the west. It's in the west.
The west, that's on the opposite side.
That's where the bank is.
Oh yeah, the bank, and he's like up on the stairs. You're like, stop moving!
Alright, just think about the music though. You can do like a freaking like...
The music is great.
Irish G.
The music is always great.
No, by any means make it fun of us. At all. But it just has that little feel, if you know what I mean.
Ocarina of Time's better with the music, just saying.
Hey guys.
Oh my goodness.
Come on!
Oh, I love that, Bob!
If you look to your left, you'll
see mine.
You're the bomb one, let me in!
Let me in, Mom! Let me in,
Mom! I wanna buy some bombs! No way, you finally got me!
No way.
Oh no.
You're pretty good.
Yes, be like super
funny. You're a human. What? Then I could give you an original Bomber's Notebook and make you a member.
Hey. No way.
What do you guys think? No way. No scrubs. Freaking here. We're all scrubs here. I guess not once. We'll let some kid who wasn't human join our gang, and boy, did we ever regret it. Sorry. But I'll teach you the code. Just like I promised. I can tell you only once, though, so pay close attention. Are you ready?
No. I know the middle one is one. That's all I know. One, two, three. Why?
No, it goes like that.
Well, I know that.
Okay. Four, two, one, five, three.
Hold on.
4-2-1-5-3.
You have it.
Get this.
No! Four, four, get that picture.
Well, I know what it is.
4-2-1-5-3.
Yes. And it's like right over here, so it's not that far. It's like, wait, what was it again? 1-2-3-4. Come here.
Think fast. What's the code again?
4-2-1-5-3.
Oh.
So if you want the password.
Oh my gosh, I hate this kid. I hate his voice.
If you want a password. If you want a password here, you have to use a secret code.
Listen to this kid.
What's the code?
Listen to this kid.
Why? That's right. If you knew the code, then you remember, right? Okay, here you go.
I hate that voice.
Why is there a 5-year-old guarding the freaking entrance?
Sweetie.
Swiggity swiggity.
Fairy, is that you giving me the light? Why is it so light around me? Oh, I can't sleep. I don't want to drown. No drowning tonight. I know there's a spider in here.
You're a ninja!
What? I know you. Oh, come here! Come here! Oh! Why? Yes! Why do you hate me? I just like fall in the water.
What's that?
Get him! Boom. Get him!
You can only get it.
Why?
Okay, I'm going around. You see him? I'm out.
You should look at this scrub right here. He can't fight for crap.
Apparently, I'm not.
See, now that's bad. Oh,
I remember how to beat him now. I keep forgetting about this.
You guys are the one calling
for it. Bye, Felicia.
Huh?
You guys don't want
to. I know, but is it? No, that's a bad fight. It's like,
I love the music when you get
you just have to come up with some like snappy comeback. Like, it's not called retreating, it's called advancing in the other direction.
Rupees.
Oh, yeah, blue rupees for days.
It's not called retreating, it's called making it safe.
Music sucks.
It's called being smart and choosing the safe way.
This guy's creepy.
Well, strange looking child has joined me today.
Hey guys,
are you a new friend of the Bombers gang? Your manners seem much better than those of your mischievous friend from the other day. Excuse me, there's something in the mustache. That ill-mannered troublemaker from the other day said he'd break my instruments.
Don't.
He said he'd steal my moonstare. Actually, whenever something I just get moonstare. There was no stopping him. Even now, just watch him. He's probably causing trouble around the clock tower.
Would you like to
my special telescope?
No, why would I zoom in? There he is.
I see you.
Surprise,
mofo.
Yeah. Oh,
so it looks like me when I drink too much.
Oh, look, it's coming down. Look at that face.
Oh, frick.
That looks like me if I drink too much.
That is by far the fastest moving telescope I've ever seen in my life. Do you see the hole?
Hey! The first twerk ever!
Well, did you find that troublemaker? And that loud noise? What was that? Perhaps another moon tear has fallen nearby. Go through that door and take a look outside. But I wonder how that troublemaker got to the top of the tower. The only way up is through the clock door, and that only opens on the eve of the carnival.
Oh. Everything is so
shiny.
Looking at
that
big booty,
huh?
Oh,
yes!
You got the moon stare! It is sparkling beautifully and it radiates rather strangely.
I think I like that. Yeah. Wee! Yeah, don't get it to that guy, right? Does that ever annoy people?
No.
Well, you go faster, so.
Well, I don't know if you actually do go fast.
No, you do.
You're actually kind of fast with the Deku Scrub. It's kind of weird. It's like, why?
He's you're like, slower as a human.
Gorn's the best. You know what? Bring it on. I'm ready for you this time. How does it feel?
Alright, can you just rip?
Taste this.
That's her trying to teabag.
It's almost nighttime.
Make it.
Yes. Oh, no. Run.
It's only the evening of the first day.
That's okay.
60 hours.
I was trying to paint on the clock tower at the evening of the first day. Just kidding.
60 hours remain.
See, now, after I get this flower, this is where we take a break for like half an hour. Because you have to wait for it to be the third night.
Yeah.
Of the
but
third
day.
But
do we have to do a lot of errands?
What errands?
You just have to do a lot of errands.
No,
yeah. Oh, yeah. You just do that and then you just sit there.
You don't need to. We'll just sit there. I mean, might as well.
Get away from me! Get away from me! I want to talk to you. Yeah, you? Yeah.
I mean, we're already 26 minutes in. We should probably take a break as soon as you know the things.
I think I have to go.
Do
you
have one? The Doctor's
Club.
Come
here. Take this, mofo.
Take it.
Oh, that stone! Oh, wait.
You must hand it over to me. In exchange, I'll give you my spot here. The deco flower included. Yes?
Yes!
You've traded the moons here for a little title deed.
Nope.
A land title.
Land title deed.
You really helped
me out. Now, I have the perfect souvenir for my wife. She hasn't set eyes on a jewel or strange sparkling stone like this in a very long time. The title stone, the title deed, is for this spot. Should be in high demand among the Deco Scrubs, but you should already know that. If you do not need it anymore, you can always sell it.
I didn't know you could sell it.
Where'd he go?
He's following
Felicia.
Bye, Felicia.
Somebody shoot him down.
Bye, Shaniqua.
Bye, Felicia. Hey, bye, Felicia. Hey. Just kidding. It's Laquisha. Get it right. Laquisha. Bye, Laquisha.
We're almost to the point where we can take a break because we literally have to wait.
Ain't
nobody coming in
there.
Yeah, viewers, we have to, like, wait 20 minutes, so...
See, that's why when you learn the Song of Time, it's nice because you can change, you can make it change daytime.
Oh, boy!
You're like, yes.
I love that.
So great. And you have to, like,
piece of heart.
You got the piece of heart. Like, four pieces of the piece of heart and assemble the new heart in the container.
Yeah,
it's kind of weird.
Each new container you put together will increase the amount of life energy you can have.
Shut up!
Hey!
She's eating.
The door to the clock tower opens only once a year at midnight.
Midnight!
On the eve of the carnival.
Navi, what happened to your voice there? It was like a little,
She doesn't say anything. She goes, ding, 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 ding. So it's every other game that year. Hey! Well, this is where we wait.
Well,
we'll be back in 20 years from now. When
episode 1 right here.
Hey, look at that.
Majora's Mask. Lost in infinite power.
Till next time.